Hello everyone, welcome to yet another travel vlog, Travel with Khushi. And this time we are going outside Calcutta, nearby but in West Bengal. We are going to Deulti, and this is a resort called Nirala Resort, which is about 63 kilometers from Calcutta, and 1.5 ghante lagte hain jaane ke liye. Hi to my squad.
Hi.
Hi. Guys, right now I'm at Deulti, and this is spelled as D-E-U-L-T-I, and people call it Deulti, I'm not sure. And I have come here with my bunch of friends, and I'm gonna make you meet them in a while I'm taking a stroll in the property across this big place. And now we are waiting for our lunch. We have actually come here for lunch and we have placed our order, and now we are waiting, and I'm gonna take a stroll and also gonna take you along to see how beautiful and how well maintained this property is. So let's go and let's see. So I was waiting outside the restaurant of Nirala Resort. Right here you can see the restaurant, and then I'm going to take a stroll across the property and show you what all amazing things we can see, starting with greenery is the first thing which I noticed, and some amusing things like for children the seesaw played a major role for our entertainment, and you will see that during the course of the day. And then I moved to my favorite part. Look at that swing. It was calling out my name loud, but I had to go and take lunch first, and I was there here at the playground as well. And finally khana aa chuka hai, mere friends wait kar rahe hain, and Mr. Husband bhi. It was a Sunday, so it was a set menu of thali, and we ordered variety of thalis, all Indian style. This was a Bengali lunch.
Had our lunch, and now we are heading to the loo. So we just had our lunch, and the lunch was lumsome and good, and now we are heading to check out the property a little better. So let's go.
So this is stroll number 2 with my friends. That was a lonely stroll, and this one was a group stroll where I was having a lot of fun clicking pictures, shooting outfits, then strolling in and around the huge property with the amazing blazing sun.
So I just did a photo session of my outfits, 2 outfits, and now I have come to this part of Deulti, and it is gorgeous. It has a pond by the side, and I also saw an amazing looking plant, which is a flower which looks like cabbage but very unique and different. It is blue purple in color, and I'll show you how does it look like. See these? Loving it here. If you are coming with your family or with your set of friends, you can basically spend the whole day here and enjoy the beauty. Guys, look at this. I have come here only for this. I was supposed to go to Uluberia, but my generous friends, they surprised me and they took me here to Deulti because of these parks and rides. Such a wannabe I am, but I love it. So let's swing it. Hey, look, one more swing. Yay. Hello. Say hi to my vlog.
This vlog will give you a fair idea of how much fun we have had that day, and I'm not sure if you like it or if you'll get irritated with the way we are behaving, but that's what we are, raw and unfiltered. I was having a gala time in this swing, and nobody could make me stop and get up from there. Look at these two people, they have gone crazy, and all of us basically gone crazy because we were revisiting our childhood days.
अब तुम नीचे आ जाओ, स्लाइडिंग करो यार, सेफ कर सकते हो अभी. नेक्स्ट वाला, अरे अरे ये क्या, रुकावट के लिए खेद है.
visa. Yay! Successful!
Wish me luck.
All the best!
After my disastrous swing and what do you call slide, so now we are heading back to the car and I'm gonna take you somewhere nearby which is exciting enough for us. Ice cream time! I hope you're enjoying with me, and if you are, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe and share this video. So that's a wrap. Let me know how do you like this video. If you do, then don't forget to share it with your friends, and if it did help you, please subscribe to this channel, and I'm gonna bring you a lot and lot more of travel and fun videos like this. So subscribe, like, share, and I love you all. Thank you so much. Bye.